coming into our Twitter feed. George is a Republican in Champaign, Illinois. Hi, George.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, thanks.
Yeah, I just wanted to say that it's really great what you guys are doing. Having a program about the fiscal cliff, it's hard as a voter knowing that the lawmakers are taking voters for granted, thinking that they don't care about fuck.
Really productive use of our time this morning, so we'll move on to Carolyn, who's a Democrat.